What's up, my wonderful peeps? Sports of the Bone here again, man. Keeping you informed as per usual. Now, the country's most prolific football goal scorer, Luton Shelton, has died at the age of 35. Now, news broke earlier today that the former Reggae Boy died at the St. Andrew Memorial Hospital after developing complications. Now, the news of Shelton's death comes as a surprise, even though the former top-flight striker has been suffering from Lou Gehrig's disease since 2016. Shelton was comfortable playing as a centre-forward or as a left-winger. He made his debut in the year 2004 and managed to play a total of 75 games for the Reggae Boyz while scoring a record 35 top-flight goals for his country. Now, Shelton had an illustrious career, representing Woolmer's Boys at the high school level, Harbourview Football Club and several other clubs overseas. Luton will be best remembered as a man that loved the game of football and somebody that brought joy to our hearts with his lightning speed on the left wing mixed with some fancy footwork. Rest in peace, big baller. You will most definitely be missed by the Jamaicans. Sports of the Bone, keeping you informed.